Hello, I'm Max from MotoeXotica, and today let's have a look at our 1942 Chevrolet Rat Rod. It's a fully custom Rat Rod. Disc brakes on the front. It's based on a pickup truck. Side exit exhaust. Fuel tank in the bed. Custom interior. With black seats. V8 engine.